Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Part 32 with me, Joel, as the one hosting this thing. I almost called it a show, but I'm not entirely sure if that's correct. I would have to get out my dictionary to establish that as fact or not, I suppose. I suppose it all depends on your definitions. Massive beyond relief. I, for some reason, thought that said massive beyond relief, and I was really wondering what they were talking about for a little bit. But anyway, we've arrived. Or Elwood has arrived. He has found the Dragon's Gate. So how are you today? Chapter 19, Dragon's Gate. This is an interesting chapter. We're here. The Dragon's Gate. What's wrong, Ninian? You're trembling. This place, so frightening. Something powerful. It's her power, isn't it?
Her power? What's that?
Ninian has the ability to sense impending danger. Her memory may be gone, but her power remains. What is it you sense, Ninian? I should not have come here. Something awful will happen if I'm here. Ah! Ninian, snap out of it! This place. No, I...
She's getting worse. Let's get away from here.
You will not be going anywhere. That little bird has escaped this island cage twice. Now that she's back, she'll not be allowed to fly again.
Who are you?
Leave me at last. I am Ephedil. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
You're Ephedil?
I've been looking forward to this. Gallantly spoken. Of course I know who you are. Marquis Ossia's younger brother, Lord Hector. And here we have Kaelin's beloved princess, Lady Lindis.
Lipsies.
By the way, the gift I left for you in the forest, was it to your liking? The corpse of that filthy red-haired traitor.
Monster, stay right there! I'm going to crush the life from you with my bare hands.
Now I see, she was Nolsion's spy, wasn't she? Don't worry, she did not suffer. It only took one blow.
Die!
He vanished.
teleporting, bad guy.
What?
The scale is needed for my master's ceremony. Ninian!
Lord Elwood! Let me go!
Vanished.
Blast!
How bad. Lord Avedo, is the girl with you?
As you can see.
Oh ho! The ritual can take place at last.
Yes, however, we have an infestation of mice to deal with. They should be scurrying in here momentarily. They must be dealt with before the ritual takes place. May I entrust this task to you?
Of course. Who do you think I am? I am Darren, Marquis Laos, ruler of this world.
Very well. I leave it to you.
Ruler of the world?
Humans, they are so very fragile.
What do you mean by that?
Ah, you've done well, precious Everdale. Shall we prepare for the ritual?
Nuzul.
Does it gall you, Marquis Ferry?
It's destiny. There could be no other outcome.
Despite all your mischief, the girl is fated to return to me.
My son, where is Elwood?
He's still alive. Of course, it's only a matter of time before the Black Fang finishes him.
Nurgle, prepare to die.
Eh? That was a surprise. When did he undo his bonds? Why do you not heed my warnings, Lord Elbert? You cannot alter destiny. Stop this foolishness. Jafar, take my keys free and the girl to the far chamber. I will begin preparations for the ritual. That will be done.
Well,
I've been waiting for you, son of Rhee.
Where's my father?
Inside. He's further inside. You will never see him, though. Even if you break through here. The path you seek is guarded by Marquis Laos. Will you not withdraw? It's too late for that, isn't it? You'll never leave here alive. Ha 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 ha.
Huh. Interesting. Sinister, but interesting. This is one of the few chapters that you have to have all three lords with you. So, and you also get to choose a lot of units. 13. But I'm only going to take 11, because those are the only 11 that I'm using. And I definitely suggest taking Matthew. But Sarah will actually be very useful now that I think about it, because I have the unlock staff. Very, very nice. Let's take another heal staff, just because. And I'm going to replace her vulnerary with another one, with a full one, because, spoilers, this is a long chapter. This is a very, very long chapter. And yeah, this is going to be fun to commentate over. Because basically this is one of the lengthier chapters in the game. So that's fun. It is a fun chapter, though, I will say. It is very long, but it is very fun. Let's see what the Augury has.
This is a terrible place. It fills me with unease. Let's not be staying here too long, yes? Back to safer ground with us. Ah, not a quitter, eh?
Bah.
Here, Augury, then. You will pay the 60 gold?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Powerful foes everywhere.
Powerful foes everywhere.
Leave those with timid hearts behind. Strong defense in those with distance attacks. Those would be good to have. And rapiers, almost as magic. These things you need. I can say no more. But perhaps you will want to hear it again.
No, actually.
Ah, is that so? I'll be seeing you soon enough, I'm sure.
Probably not, actually. But anyway, that's interesting. These fittings and such and blah blah blah. Rank. Oh well. Tactics, not as good as hoped, but oh well. Ooh dear, a sniper. Ooh dear, a sniper right there. So, this is a weird boss, I will have to say. Cameron, one of the Black Fang, guards the Dragon's Gate. He's a paladin, and he has a halberd, effective against cavalry. So, he's interesting. Partly because of the fact that he doesn't really get treated like a boss. I mean, he really doesn't. At all. He's really weird. I don't know what their idea with him was, but he's not really a boss? He's weird. it's actually... I think I kind of want to take Kent over here to deal with the sniper and that door and such and such. We'll keep Matthew here, open that with him. Pirate man,
person. Go up there. Becca, you can go up here with them. Kanas, I think I'm actually going to take with those three up this way. But I do want to give some items to Kent first. So we'll put back his horse lair, because not really huge need for it, and give him a door key, and what else? I guess the javelin. As much as I probably want it, we'll put it back, and give him a chest key as well. So that way he can open the chest and the stuff. So let's begin, so shall we?
Merlinus became level 12. Do you wish to deploy the Merlinus? Yes.
So, this is gonna be the this chapter is going to be the one where I try to find something to talk about, and probably won't find anything to talk about. Oh yes, this is gonna be fun.
Look forward.
Yes, let's start off with some delicious coffee, shall we? Which I realized after I grabbed it, that was the hand I needed to actually play with. Useful. So, there are a lot of archers and everything everywhere here. As the old lady said, there are enemies everywhere. They come out of the woodwork. Almost literally. There are a lot of enemies. Let's put it that way. And they will keep coming. So, you're going to be fighting here for a while. As I said, this is a long chapter. This will take us a while. This is probably honestly one of the longest chapters in the game. At least, I don't know. At least as far as I can remember, recollect, recall. I know there are several other lengthy chapters, and this is by no means the longest, but it's one of the ones that stands out to me as such.
Hey there, what are you doing?
What am I doing? Is that a proper greeting? If you don't know me, you must be a new recruit, yes?
I was assigned to the Dragon's Gate about 1 month ago.
I thought as much. I am the Galt. You've heard my name, yes?
The Galt. Ah! You're the Hurricane? Second in ability to none but the Four Fangs?
Yes, yes, that's me.
I beg your pardon.
No worries. Now then, time to fill my purse with treasure and leave the Black Fang behind. No sense on staying on a sinking ship. No sense at all.
Interesting. So that dude is a person, and he, what's he do? He is a thief, as you could see, and as you could tell from the way he was speaking. But, yeah, pirate got a level up. Awesome! But he basically is pretty awesome, actually. He's one of the few thieves that you can get in the game. Actually, I think only he and Matthew are attainable thieves in the game. Oh, and there's a door key. Thanks. I'm pretty sure that they're the only thieves they can actually get. So that's interesting, at the very least.
Kill him, yes.
Victory is ours. An iron axe broke, however. That is sad. So, if Matthew dies, he is a option. You can get him.
Galt, a former Blackfang, once known as Hurricane.
He's got an interesting item, Light Rune, a device that blocks units from entering spaces. We'll probably see that more later. But it's pretty cool. It's an interesting item for certain types of units, especially archers. Archers and healers are probably the ones that benefit from it the most. Anyway, the main reason why I like him, he is a good unit. he's actually quite powerful. Honestly, I think he's a lot better than Matthew as an actual combat unit, but he's hard to get. He really is. I'm probably not even going to try to get him. I'll just tell you, you can get him. I think you can only get him if you speak to him with Ellawood. Maybe just any of the lords, but I think just Ellawood. And yeah. But he's not just random unit, so he's not going to try and come up to you or anything like that. He'll run away. That's what makes him hard to get. He's not very patient, and he'll take all your things. That's not cool. So, it's kind of a pain. I may even kill him depending on the situation. Then again, I may never even catch up to him. That is entirely plausible. So, we'll see how that goes. Connors can't kill him. Pass the ad. Connors missed too.
Lowen!
So we'll just kill... Yeah, see, Cameron doesn't even get dialogue when you attack him. Which is like, what? I don't really understand Cameron. To this day, I don't understand him. He's not treated as a boss at all. He's treated like some random unit. So, I don't know what they were playing with him. But it didn't... I have no idea what their intent was. It doesn't make any sense. Why does it make no sense? But anyway. So we got a Brave Bow. This is an interesting weapon, but we'll probably get into it more next time. So for now, I'm just going to put it back in the chest. Because I'm going to keep the keys with Kent. Because, you know, I could make use of them. So over here we have a break in the wall. First, let's see if we can harass them a bit. Not safely. I think Rebecca would have a much better chance at harassment than Lucius. Lucius, what's his face? I don't remember. Isn't it Malfoy? Oh yeah. Then Lucius Malfoy. Do you have a javelin? No, you do not. So it is safe to put him here, however. So we'll do that. We'll drink coffee like a boss. Ah, Kana's got to level up. Yay! And he's actually gaining a bit of speed. Congratulations! Thank you for the superfluous critical hit. Oh my. 4 units to how many here? This is kind of unpleasant, uncomfortable, if you will. But it is very great for grinding for experience. There's one reason why I sent Dart up here, because he needs experience. And what better? What better opportunity? Ow. So, yes, where were we? Where were we? We were here. We got a door key. Send the halberd. I don't need that right now. That's basically the axe's answer to the horse slayer. And, what other weapons have been like that? I know the rapier, obviously, and Wolfbale, but, and Mankati, but other than that, I don't remember. So Darn! Marquis Laos, powerful, power-hungry, and spiteful. He's a general. He has a silver axe, so... You know, that's cool. He's not actually that powerful. The main issue is that he's on a throne. So he has a bit of an advantage with that. But not really that... He's honestly not a very dangerous boss. He's just a bit time-consuming and a bit more dangerous because of the fact that he has a silver lance. So he has more of a weapon advantage. But statistically, he's not that dangerous. So, it's okay. So, it's all good. So, who do you want to break this down with? Well, I guess Raven will probably do the most damage. Raven and Lucius. So, well, yeah, actually, he tied for damage. Let's see, 17 and 17. Nice. That is okay. If I can, I'm gonna try and get Matthew over to those chests before Legault does. So that Legault doesn't take everything and run. That would be a bit annoying, I will have to say. Ow. Do I still have the Manicotti equipped? I probably do. Oh well. Wow, 19 speed and skill. Very, very awesome. Up, up, up. This is when everything starts spawning. This is when stuff happens. Oh my. So how do we want to go about this? Kent, you know what? Just run back. Run, Forrest, run. That was a really weird way of saying that. Run. Run, Forrest, run. Run for your life. Run faster. Yes, well, so we got lots of enemies spawning. Fun. Fortunately, they aren't very tough, and again, this is a good way to grind for experience. It just takes longer amounts of time. But we can actually already get over to here. Yep, I did. Rats. Oh well. Not a big deal. Not really an issue. We're gonna go ahead and get down there. So we can get further, closer to victory. Oh my. Oh my. Speaking of oh my, there appear to be enemies. Okay. Very good, Rebecca. I am not disappointed in you. Let's just strike with the Manicotti. Who cares? Just kill it! Bring it down! Bring down the wall! The wall must fall. Question mark. Okay, well, bows and axes. I guess we'll send Raven to do that, and Lucius hang back. Shrukanus will keep there. Dart, you can go in here. No, Merlinus, I do not need you to do things for us. Hector, come over here. That could have been bad, actually, I realize now. Oh, well. See you later now. Can't go kill him with victory and stuff. Thank you.